Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did. Celebrate this win. You deserve it for focusing up and keeping your eye on the ball.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration. Are you guys ready?
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Superstar!
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Bam!
Into that corner.
Got them right in the corner.
What are we about to soon?
Ah, crush a hamstring.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Uh-oh. Yeah! Goes low to sweep them right off their feet.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, man!
Way to steer clear.
He takes hold.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Oh, a moonsault.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the apron,
through the air, and connects.
Like a heat-seeking missile, hit the target right on the mark.
Toss back into the ring.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Knees meet face. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.